Mr. Raj Agarwal, welcome to Democracy News.
Thank you, Anilesh.
So you are coming up with something called blockchain-based loyalty startup. What is this all about?
Yeah, we have developed a platform called Dewber. Dewber is blockchain-based loyalty platform where small and medium businesses can run their individual loyalty programs and award customers crypto points and crypto rewards.
Let us make it very simple, because I'm not very good with technology, let me accept it, right? So the people watching this interview, if you could sort of make them understand what is block and chain and loyalty and points. So for example, if an Indian customer goes to an Indian store for shopping, what happens and what are you going to do about it?
Yeah.
If that makes sense.
Yeah. So basically, when you go to any supermarket and do a shopping, they give you loyalty points. So for every 100 rupees that you spend, they give you one loyalty point. And against that, they capture all your purchasing history. They do a lot of data mining on you, and they know what you buy, what you like, and then they cross-sell you the cross-sell your products, which is, again, a marketing. What we are solving is the points which are given to the customer are crypto points. So customers can earn these points anywhere from any businesses and can spend anywhere in the world. So points that you're going to earn in India, if you travel abroad, that will be used within UK also, US, or within, suppose you buy from any X pizza burger or joint, you can spend it into another cafe shop. So it has a cross-channel redemption capability.
Okay, you are saying if I went out shopping in India, in Delhi, Mumbai, wherever, and if I got points on the basis of the shopping on that particular day, I will be able to use those points even if I'm traveling to United States or UK or anywhere in the world.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And will I be able to use those points to gain something, or how does
yes.
it work?
So that's where the beauty of blockchain, because it's a decentralized ledger. So what businesses will be awarding you will be a loyalty crypto points. So the points that you earn will have a value and you can use anywhere in the world.
Can I ask one thing very honestly?
Yeah.
I mean, a lot of people would say that we have seen this sort of not necessarily loyalty points, but we have seen this chain system, right?
Yeah.
And pretty much every shopping chain these days hands you over a card the moment you start shopping with them. And I am not sure whether people end up using something or end up gaining something or end up getting something out of those cards.
Yeah.
Why and how is your loyalty chain different from what we have seen, you know, like thousands of cards in the past?
Anilesh, you have exactly asked the same problem that we are trying to solve. Individual businesses run their individual loyalty programs. They hand over a lot of cards to the customers, which they find it difficult. They forget those cards. So what we have done is we have developed a mobile app. So here we are an aggregator that you can, all businesses can run their program on our platform. So we are a platform, right? So once you run those program, individual program, they can explain their program to the customer and awards those loyalty points. Now we are keeping those points as a centralized point, right? And that's how the ecosystem gets developed, and those points could be used anywhere within our ecosystem.
Okay, so now the question is, an average middle class customer would be concerned about every penny he or she is spending. What is the benefit of getting into your blockchain and getting your card?
Yeah.
So can you exemplified. Can you give us an example as to how monetarily it would be better?
Yeah. First of all, we do not give any card. It's a mobile app, right? So it's in the cloud and using a blockchain technology.
You started by saying that the companies which have been giving you card in the past, they use your data.
Yeah.
Right? And then in return, they sell you products on the basis of you know, what your shopping pattern is. Why should we trust you that you won't do the same?
First of all, we do not capture any data. So what we give is we register customers with their email ID and phone number. That's it. And we do not capture any of their purchasing behavior, their any history and all. So these are the pure loyalty that we give to the customer. That's our unique advantage.
Finally, any plans to operate in India?
Yes, definitely. We are going to go to India in near future. And India is very much part of our plan.
Okay, to sum this up, just as the government of India is pushing for a cashless economy, you are pushing for a cardless wallet.
Yeah.
Is that correct to say?
Yes, for loyalty.
For loyalty points.
Yeah.
Okay, it was a pleasure talking to you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
All the best. Thank